Auckland. Yay. We are staying at the M Social Hotel in Auckland, like their downtown. So they're probably like equivalent to Melbourne's Docklands.
Yeah.
South Bank.
It's like Circular Quay in Sydney.
It's what I'm wearing today. I feel really boggy. I'm so tired. This is the bathroom. This is gonna be all our stuff. So Marissa's gonna unpack all the stuff when I tell her to. And this is the bed. This is my king bed. And it's very cute in here. Got a really nice view. It's the last suitcases. Really nice view of the harbour. So, don't really know much about Auckland, but I'm fairly sure where we have to go for Fashion Week is just down that way. But for now, we ordered some room service because we're famished. I feel rather unwell, just like tired. Flight was fine. Just like I don't want to be awake. I'm so tired. Yep.
And then we realised how the new permit, I'm sure that's how I used to pronounce it. The show was at 9. I was like, oh yeah, I thought it was 7:30.
I told ya. It was like later.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. So that really means it's like it's only like 7 PM at home for us, that means. But still it's like still late.
Hey guys,
hello.
Happy Tuesday.
Yay.
It's Tuesday afternoon now. We've been up for a couple hours, several hours now. It's been a great morning so far. We're pretty tired because
last night at 3 AM we got woken up with emergency
evacuate. So at 3:30 in the morning there was a fire alarm evacuation, so we walked out in our pajamas. I was wearing my bunny rabbit pajamas, had coats on. I just scurried out with the whole hotel. There was 2 fire trucks, didn't see a visible fire.
Mm-mm.
Praise the Lord. But after about 40 minutes we're back in the rooms. But oh my god, it was an eventful start to the day. And we had a breakfast this morning downstairs at the M Social, just with all the delegates together.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't get to vlog because we're kind of just like in there, and we've been given they've called it a minder, which is like an assistant for the week. So, which we didn't realize. So we've got a lovely girl called Zoe who's helping us with our deliveries and our pickups, stuff like that. And she's organizing a lot of our itinerary for us, which has been actually really helpful.
I know, now my twin assistant at home.
Yeah. Which has been great. So we're doing that. We went to a meeting this morning with Maggie Marilyn, who
the best.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Ellie and Maggie are so beautiful. We went to their office and went for coffee as well. We borrowed some stuff from their suite to wear for the week. And they're just so lovely. I love meeting brands and people who are so authentic.
Yes.
And so connected to the consumer. And they are so connected to the
really
consumer.
Really,
they understand their customers. They understand who they want to be working with. Mm-hmm. And I was just so grateful to meet them because they don't work for many people because they don't need to. And not in an arrogant way, they don't want to because they want to connect to the consumer, not necessarily a blogger or an influencer or whatever, or someone who's a celebrity. So they were really lovely to talk to. And mm-hmm. then we went to Stolen Girlfriends Club, which is around the corner. There's a PR, I guess the wholesale PR sales team stock their collection? They're like
archive
collection. Because we're going to the Stolen Girlfriend Club tomorrow. It's the 9 PM show off site. And so I got a really cool like aviator, like
Acne style
aviator jacket, like a sort of a peachy tanny colour. And it's a really cool set, which is awesome. So I filmed a little bit of that, which you would have seen. We're going downstairs now to go to the activewear and swim show. We're just wearing chill outfits. I'll show you Marissa's outfit. So this is Marissa's outfit for the day. She's wearing these new Givenchy cat eye inspired glasses, which are from the iLab. We got a prescription to them, which is great.
Okay.
She's wearing Cameo Collective t-shirt with all our natural normal jewels. Yep. This beautiful pinstripe Maggie Marilyn blazer with the ruffle, the stand, her signature ruffle.
Love it.
This is going into production soon, which is really exciting. They have a navy one currently available.
Love it.
Gold sign denim we've got from the new trend.
Yeah.
Pauline Paris bag, which we've shot on our Insta a few times, and Vic and Wood slide. So really chill. I think slides and flats and comfies are the way for the week.
Those.
Yeah. And now Marissa, sorry, my outfit. Rebecca is wearing also Givenchy sunglasses that are our prescription. They're very cool and like fashion bloggery and like, what's going on?
Got a message from Richmond FC saying, Ticketek member pre-sale closed until further notice while they investigate the issue. What? What happened? Anyway. I'm wearing Chosen Label white linen shirt from To Choose, the store in Sydney. It's their own brand. It's the softest
yeah, it's really shirt nice. I've
had. I'm wearing this beautiful Win Hamlin blazer, which I'm also wearing tomorrow, with my Zara pants, which I'm so glad I bought the pants.
Mm.
They were $65.
Great.
So good. And Senso shoes. And this is my Melly Melly bag that I got last week. You've seen us unboxing.
So nice.
And my Dior
earrings.
Little pearls you haven't worn in ages. The lady was wearing black ones today. Did you see them?
No.
The lady, the official, the New Zealand Fashion Week lady
who spoke yesterday. Oh, yes, yes.
She was wearing black ones. Mm. I was like,
I really liked Maggie's earrings with little Chanel ones. I'm like, cute.
Yes.
Anywhoozy, we will vlog the rest of the day on our big camera. See you guys later.
There's a massive issue with
this. Bye
bye. Bye. Hey guys, anyway, so we're just gonna go out to shoot these outfits that we wore last night. We kind of modified them a little bit to make them appropriate. So I just changed some glasses. I feel a bit like a dude. I fixed it.
Yeah, it's better.
Let's go, open the door. I've got my key.
Bye bye. You good?
My face. Hey guys, just finished shooting really quick because it's like the heavens are about to open.
Yeah, we just did a tripod shoot just here, which is great. It's just getting cold.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind if it is a split second of non-rain.
How are you doing this just here?
To actually
down here somewhere.
Shoot at the actual building right in front.
Yeah.
That'd be nuts. But yeah. Next time. We're all like running so fast for dear life. We're like, oh.
It does. It's kind of bougie.
Yeah.
What are the chances?
Morning guys, it's really hard to see me because it's finally sunny. It's been raining all night. It's finally sunny now, but it's gonna be raining all day again. I'm still gonna do this. Kind of works. It's just 9:45 now in the morning. There was no fire alarm wake up this morning, which is amazing. Praise the Lord. But yeah, we've been doing some emails and getting that kind of stuff done. So we got a busy day ahead. We've got an interview with, who's the interview with today?
Viva
at 11 o'clock at the Viaduct Centre, the ANZ Viaduct Centre. And then we've got, come back here quickly, and then we've got
Win Hamlin.
Win Hamlin 2, Hey Hey 3. No, that's wrong. Win Hamlin 3, Hey Hey 4, H&M store launch at 5. And then we've got Stolen Girlfriends Club off site at 9 pm, which is really exciting. It's going to be a big day. Wearing two outfits today. Hopefully we'll get a chance to shoot them. I mean, like, we've got our assistant minder, Zoe, who's been incredible. And she took some nice photos of us yesterday. So hopefully we can just roll with those ones. Like, and her take some photos of us again, which would be great. Sorry, I'm just seeing.
yesterday I scheduled photos on my phone on Latergram, for Latergram, and I didn't realize that it was scheduling into, I was scheduling it in as New Zealand time rather than Melbourne time. So the photos I scheduled were like, I then do it for 7 and 9 p.m. Melbourne time, but I did it for 7 and 9 p.m. New Zealand time, which is 5 and 7 in Melbourne. I was like, crap. But they did well, considering. Anyway, I'm going to get ready now because we could be there in an hour. I should fix my makeup and my hair and clean my glasses because they're really manky. But that's it. Just want to say hello. See you later.
Hello. It's my face again. So, we're just about ready. I'm wearing this really sick outfit. Really happy with my outfit. I'm wearing trousers by Maggie Marilyn, sneaks by Converse, t-shirts, like an ASOS one. It's really cool pleather PU, what's the word? Like, huh?
Raincoat.
Raincoat by Ruby.
Ruby Takes Snaps.
Ruby Takes Snaps and blazer by Wynn Hamlin. We're about to go to the Viaduct Center to have our interview with
Viva.
And then hopefully get a photo snap because it's not raining. This is Marissa's outfit as well. Marissa's wearing a Wynn Hamlin like slip blue slip dress with our new cons. We've got these new stacked cons. They sent us them.
They're
here.
Leather. I don't like the fact that there's no white laces, but that's fine.
Yep.
I'm wearing a Maggie Marilyn shirt underneath with a Maggie Marilyn blazer. And I've got the Zara people bag.
Love it.
Love this outfit.
Can you please clean up your mess?
Yeah, I was actually
pretty high. How do you collect so much crap?
It's not crap, it's just that there's pillow paper as well.
Anyway, these are my pants. They're so flippin' cool. Guys, like, how cool is this? Wish we could take a selfie in this mirror without that area being such a dump.
Hey guys, we are here at New Zealand Fashion Week. Today I'm wearing a beautiful Wynn Hamlin dress with Maggie Marilyn shirt, blazer combo. Also wearing a Zara little pebble bag with my Converse ANZ New Zealand stacked cons and my sunglasses are Givenchy from the PR Lab. Hey guys, so day 3, so this is my outfit for the day. I'm wearing an ASOS t-shirt. I'm wearing these amazing Maggie Marilyn pants, which are stripy and so comfy. I'm wearing Converse stacked cons underneath. This awesome Ruby Tech Snaps PU like trench coat. It's raining today. And Wynn Hamlin blazer, also Marc Jacobs bag, and Givenchy glasses. Blog plus our social media agency so isn't up our alley.
I'll have a look at that.
Mm-hmm. But I'm like, what a random thing.
Yeah.
If you approach someone already.
Yay. So, Mia, what are you doing now?
Going to Hey Hey.
Hey Hey.
Oh my god, I was like, Australian flag. I'm like,
Beck, where are we?
We're at the H&M store opening.
They're opening.
I reckon I like this.
That's really pretty.
You know, just like that little.
Hey guys, it's the evening now.
Hello.
We both feel really sick.
My tummy is really bad.
So is mine.
It's no bueno.
Anyway, it's like 9:30 now. I'm gonna have a shower and get into bed to sleep. I feel good.
I'm just doing a YouTube link.
Miss is doing the YouTube links. That's a thumbs up, but it's upside down. So it's a thumbs
down. I fixed it.
No, this is a real one. How I feel.
We'll make you better than that.
Anyway, just wanted to say hello.
So unfortunately, Mrs. Always Stolen my face. So unfortunately, Mrs. Stolen Girlfriends Club runway, because we're not feeling great. Potential, I hope it's not gastritis, but just both of them really average with temperature, shivery, tummy ache. So I'm just, we're both just like, you know, got the full day tomorrow of interviews and street style shoots, which is really important. I'm filming with Bravo and Fashion TV and doing both video and street style photography shoot, as well as three shows. We've got Harris Tarpa in the morning, and then we've got Trulise Cooper at 7, and then Huffer at 8.
And also a showing.
And also Meadowlark, beautiful jewelry, who I actually wanted to design my wedding jewelry. This should be on my face.
My makeup's still looking so fresh.
This should be my face, I'm talking.
I know, but I literally put my makeup on at what time this morning? 9? That's 13 hours ago, and my makeup still looks so good.
Anyway, Meadowlark are hosting a lunch tomorrow that we're buying too.
So you don't put it on me when you start talking to your little
And actually one of them designed my wedding jewelry, and I was like, wow, that's so convenient. Hashtag blessed. We're gonna sign off for tonight.
See you bright-eyed and bushy-tailed tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, so it is Thursday morning. I think Thursday morning. Correct. We are getting ready to go into a breakfast at Harris Tapa, New Zealand designer. And then we're going to interview, got a really busy day actually today. Got two interviews, one video interview, two street style shoots as well. So, quite busy. Today I'm wearing a look that's a combination of Shopbop and a cheesy store. This is the Shopbop jacket I've been wearing, number 6 jacket. It's really cool with the chosen label from a cheesy store. Slip dress, Balenciaga boots, and also stored bag also from Shopbop.
What you wearing?
So what I'm wearing today, I'm wearing a Zara knit I got from Zara, obviously, the other day. I'm wearing my Gucci bum bag, and I'm wearing a slip dress from Chosen Label from Chichuzi store as well. Mine's like a little cow neck slip dress, a ski strap one. And I'm wearing Senso shoes, slingbacks.
So cute.
Really simple, and just my normal jewellery. I'm wearing Astro Miu hoops and Givenchy sunglasses, and really simple. And I'm really
as we drank deep from the light, cause I felt melting magnets, babe. The second I saw you through half shut eyes, smoke and sunset off Mulholland. He was talking, I was wondering about you and that girl. She your girlfriend, face from heaven. Let the world she don't know. No, no, pretty girls don't want the things that I know. No, no, we walk my way out, share the things that you want. Oh, dancing past the point of no return. Let go, we can free ourselves of all we've learned. I love the secret language that we're speaking. Say it to me, let's embrace the point of no return. Let's embrace the point of no return.
For the vlog, hang on. Say hello, miss.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I do still something that's similar to this, so you probably could use it. Don't breathe. Hey guys, so it is Thursday afternoon, evening now. I am wearing a beautiful Harris Tapa shirt. It's got beautiful gold detailing on the buttons.
Lovely.
I'm wearing with it a Winhamlin blazer. I've got a Maggie Marilyn skirt on and Vic and Wood shoes with a Mark Jacobs bag from the Shop Next Show in this lovely car. I'm wearing a Maggie Marilyn shirt and trench coat with Stolen Girlfriend's Club leather skirt, Zara little shoes, and Zara bag.
So cute. Get back to the old school, back to
Oh, hey. Hey, hey. Oh, oh. Oh, hey.
Did you sing the song you were singing?
Oh, oh. Hey, hey. Oh, hey. Hey, oh.
It's late in the evening, guys. It's like that.
It's the camera perfect.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, oh, oh.
This
hey.
Is Fashion Week for Twice. Hey,
oh.
Oh,
oh.
Hey, hey.
Hey.
Oh, oh. Oh, no.
We're leaving tomorrow. Hey. Oh.
You're the wrong slipper.
Hey. Oh, hey.
Anyway. Anyway. We're gonna, yeah. Pack. And then get some snoozy snooze. We're going to breakfast tomorrow with Roberto Malizia in the morning, like 9.
And Zoe.
And Zoe, our delegate.
Our amazing minor.
Assistant. She's been fantastic.
She's so good.
Anyway, good night vlog. See you tomorrow.
Morning, guys. It is Friday morning. We've officially finished Fashion Week, which is... Woo! Is this focusing on my face? Yeah, it is. So exciting. I'm so tired. I'm just, you can probably hear it in my voice. It's just a bit croaky and tired. But today I'm wearing an all black outfit, similar to what I wore the other day, but with Converse and culottes. And it's just a win. It's just a me outfit when I feel like I just don't give a crap. I just want to wear whatever I want. I just want to be comfortable and I'm living my best life. Got my Common Threads cashmere jumper on. I've got these Grana silk culottes, which is still my favorite. They're just so comfy. And my new Converse, they're platform chucks. They're leather, really love them. And I've got my glasses from Cefillo from the iLab. This is my very simple, I don't really give a crap outfit. That's very comfortable that we can go to the airport in. So today's kind of a chillish day. Going to meet our assistant Zoe downstairs with Roberto as well. And I think Andrew, who's coming there as well, maybe. I think so, I'd assume so. Just have breakfast and then a final family breakfast. And then Zoe's gonna grab the clothes we've loaned this week and rush them back off, which is amazing. While Beck and I come back up here to shoot a paid job, we shot previously this week, but the client wanted us to reshoot it, and that's totally fine, so we're gonna do that. So we're doing that and then just doing some actual like laptop work today because I haven't done any this week, emails, whatnot, before we get picked up at 3 p.m. for our flight at 6. So that is our movements for the day. Oh, what a shame. We couldn't have enjoyed New Zealand properly. But actually like done cool stuff. But look, that's life. We'll have to come back. And by we have to, I'm like, I'm definitely coming back.
Oh, yeah.
Gets home. Emails New Zealand tourism immediately. So yeah, that is us. We'll catch up with you in a little bit.
I do not want time by myself.
I need it.
Say hi, friends. Bye, family. We're at the airport.
Yay, on time. We're at the airport now. It's Friday. Waiting for Roberto, so we can check in and dump our bags.
Hey guys, we're at PW. Straight down there. We're back from New Zealand and straight at Eastland.
Hi, thank you so much.
You're welcome. We're at Eastland now. We have had a mad dash to get here to get some stuff from Russ's engagement party tonight. We thought it was going to be smooth sailing, but not so smooth.
I didn't. I was expecting this, to be honest.
But there was a bit of like an issue with the venue. Yeah, not an issue. Just
an issue at all.
There was miscommunication.
We just wanted to dress up a bit more with more decorative items, and they were saying no. And then I was like, no, but it looks
prettier.
Simple.
Yeah. Like, so we've just gone to H&M Home. We've got like some gold little like stands and mason jar-y things for lanterns and candles. Got a coffee and I'm going to Big W to get some LED light candles, ones that don't actually have flames. because obviously it's an OHS issue to have flames at a candle at a restaurant. So doing that now, but we're just in our comfies. I haven't washed my hair yet because I'm meant to wash my hair this morning. Marissa's like, we have to go to Iceland.
Sorry, I was going to wash my hair too.
Yeah, so see you guys later. Hey guys.
Hello.
It's nighttime now. We are almost ready to go. We are dressed up, ready to go to Bihari for Marissa's engagement party. Yay! I'll show you our outfits. I'll show you Marissa's outfit first. Marissa's wearing, she's wearing this really beautiful champagne Beckham Bridge wrap dress.
It's actually not a wrap dress, but it just looks like a wrap dress.
Looks sick. It's got on a size 12.
Yeah. Just because they she went into quite snug. I had a size 10 in a black high neck long dress one. And it's a little bit snug through here. So it went size 12. It's loose through here now, but I pinned it, so it's fine.
Yep. What necklace are you wearing?
My Tiffany Co. one that Georgia got me.
Tiffany Co. necklace. Kitty earrings. Sofilo eyewear, op shop bag, and Givita Rossi's next to the rubbish bin. So fashion. This is what Beck is wearing. She's wearing this Beck and Brit, chosen the label dress. As you would have seen, we wore it in New Zealand Fashion Week. Very comfy. She's wearing it with the old Camilla Remark. She's wearing it with an old Camilla Remark blazer. Actually, more of like a blazer coat. We've got Eagle Official shoes, or Public Desire.
Eagle Official
shoes that she wears all the time. Farrah Asthma bag, which is stunning, with her earrings from Greece, glasses by Sofilo, same as mine, but in gold, and necklaces
by Jolie and Dean and Greece.
Yay, let's go, bye.
Hey guys, it's Sunday evening now.
Shut it off.
Sorry we haven't vlogged. We've been so tired. As you can see, my face is really puffy. I'm absolutely wrecked. We're going to Sydney tomorrow morning. Our flight's at 5:45 in the morning as well, which is just dandy.
So we're going to Sydney tomorrow morning at 5:45. Like, that's our flight time. Yeah, so we'll leave home around 4:30, which is just fabulous. Super tired, super exhausted. Fruit vlog wrist engagement party. Obvious reasons, family event and family who would like to keep offline. But it was really nice. Food was amazing. We went to Bihari, which is a restaurant in Richmond. We had the upstairs space. The food was incredible. Would highly recommend for great authentic Greek food. Yes. Anyway, so we leave here 4:40 in the morning now. We just reconvened. But the engagement party was so nice. The food was fantastic. Would highly recommend. But yeah, we went to Bihari. If you're ever in Richmond, would highly recommend like authentic Greek food. Philip, the chef and owner, he made some really great cocktails for us. One was like a Greek coffee espresso martini. So he distilled his own Greek coffee. It was a bit sweet, and he made it himself. It was delicious. And then another cocktail was Saito Vuno, which is a Greek. It's called. It's like tea from the mountain. And it was Greek mountain tea that he mixed with, I think it was tequila and like ginger beer sort of vibe. It's interesting. The boys really liked it. Mum didn't like it, but she's not a big drinker. But yeah, I just want to sign off now because I'm so tired. Our grandpa's here for dinner. It's like 6:15. I'm gonna eat dinner and then shower, wash my hair, blow dry my hair. I'm just bringing a handbag tomorrow. I'm not bringing a carry on or anything. I might bring my Vuitton if I want to bring my laptop, but I don't really want to bring my laptop. We're only there till about 3:00. We fly back at 2:00. So yeah, I just want to say that and touch base and let you see how tired I am. But see you guys tomorrow in a new weekly vlog. So have a lovely night, guys.